It was all a lie. Macros sold us a vision he never believed in. He would destroy us. We just didn't know it yet. We were warriors, but he turned us against each other. Brother against brother. And despite all the maneuvers and all the strategy, in the end, it was going to be either me or him. Macros was the better warrior that day. He left me for dead, but I survived. Macros thinks the war is over, but our fight has just begun.
This won't be easy. They've got 1,000 men in there defending her.
If anyone can get in there, Orin can.
You understand how important this mission is. The weapon we need is inside this temple.
Sir!
You can count on us.
You two cover the back. I'll take the front.
Alrighty, let's do this, guys. Oh man, graphics looks amazing. It still looks like some colorful, like animation style. So let's see. So walk back. Okay, that's. Oh, so extra dash, some good dash. I wonder what. Oh, so click down and run. Okay. Ooh, I like them slashes. It's gonna be dope. All right, everything looks good. Movement is clean.
Is your armor holding up?
It's sluggish.
Okay, fierce nob. Aim at the blue active sphere and press circle to teleport. Okay, sounds about good. Woo, hoo-hoo, that is nice. Okay, R2 for light attack. R1 for the light attack and R2 for the heavy attack. Nice. Are they still coming? Alright, good first impression so far. Oh, these things are endless. Alright, let's get going. Okay. Okay, to lock on the target. Alright, to click L3. Nice, we got finishers. Thank you! Ah, man, sorry guys, I just keep hitting the heavy attack. Don't know why. Look around, see if we can get some stuff. Yeah, before we go over there, let's check down here. See what's down here. Whoa. Cut him down. Nice, cut everything down. Like I said, this is like an animation kind of game, like kind of RPG, which I love a lot. I'll click some stuff. Oh, that's just a glistening. Oh, I hit jump. Let's go. Woo, beautiful. Oh, circular jump now. Got that little bit of God of War vibes to it. What's this little green orb? I think that's life, yeah. Green orb is probably life. Oh, we can't jump in the air or anything
Sir,
like that.
You're still injured.
Doesn't matter. We have a job to do.
Beautiful. That's it. That's one hit, little hit. Should I let them fight it out? Oh, you guys look like you're handling this. Go ahead, kill each other. There you go. Now I just swoop in with the finisher. Get him. Gotta evade. All right, we got a little tutorial. Missed. And that's all she wrote. Okay, press box to restore health. Oh, those little gems are our health. Nice, we got three of them. Yeah, we gotta collect them around. It's dope. I'm not gonna regenerate my. Oh, we gotta do it for the tutorial. Well, let me see something. Control setting. Code. Character selection. Oh, we only got one. Alright, alright. Can't go through here yet. Like these little things, they might come in handy to buy stuff.
She won't want to leave the temple, Orin.
I know.
Oh crap, I gotta evade these guys. Oh. Okay, okay. So we gotta take out Big Boy. No more shields. Oh! Damn, we can't block anything yet. Click that. I wonder. Oh, we can't go through here. Alright, so we can't go through here. Finally, shield. Beautiful. Yep, this guy died and left it for us. Okay. Ooh! Can deflect them back. Got you! Oh, he got a shot right there. Is that all of them? Yes, it is. Yeah, shield block. We already know how to do that. Cut you down to size. And that's all she wrote. School's dismissed. Class dismissed, guys. Okay, so hold L1 to aim, then press R2 to throw shield. Oh, sweet, we can throw our shield. The damaged enemy knocked them down, the shield thrown as a short cooldown. Ah, damn, so it takes long for our shield to cool down. Ooh, woohoo, nice. All right, so take a while. Come on, guys. 3-on-1. Oh. Okay, so press circle. Ha! Got him. So aim and then press circle to do good over there. Yep, can't get over there. Why can't I not jump on the rock? This makes zero sense. Whoo, got him. Can't throw it. Gotta wait till it cool down. Ah, gotta wait till my shield cool down. That sucks. There we go. Got some more shards. Look around. It's like we're in a different universe. Parter cannot pair or block any of those you knock down. Oh, damn. So when they turn red, we can't block it. Oh! Oh, we got evaded. Sweet. I'm liking it so far. It hasn't been bad, guys. Like, this game is actually good so far.
I'm approaching the entrance. Won't be long now.
Alright, what do I got? What do I got? Nothing? Is that it? Wow. Let's see what's up here. Oh, there's nothing else up here.
Temple of the Seventh Sanctum.
Really? Let's see about that, shall we? Whoa, I forgot. Oh. Oh god, I keep pressing circle. Oh god, he's trashing me. Woo. Yo, he is trashing me. He ain't no joke. Ooh, Missed. Come on, you can do it. Oh! Damn, that took a nice hit. Ooh. Shield up! Had that. Woo! Okay, here it comes.
I knew I'd see you again someday.
And you know why I'm here.
Seriously? Where's our little party friend went? Ooh. Woo! Got the combo, fellas. Bring it on. Who else wants some? Class dismissed, boys and girls. Alright! Morphin Spear are undivided loot and prepared in 5 different rotations: common, uncommon, rare, epic, and legendary. Oh, so this is basically like, oh, what's the game? So this is basically Anthem. Destiny. I love Destiny. This is why this game actually had that feeling. Okay, so we can equip them. Alright, let's see. Here we go. Attribute. A might impress your weapons, damage, vitality improve your maximum health, spirit improve your lifestone, and recovery and ability damage. Sweet. Alright, let's see what we got. This is already equipped. Alright, let's go with the hammer. Okay, this one is locked. Don't have much in here. Armor. That's equipped. That's our lifestone. Ring, we don't got any. Charms. Amulet. Banner. Augment, we don't got any of those. So we are just out of luck. Combat skill grind. Spend skill points to unlock new combat skill, and you can always rebel your skill points later. Okay, let's see. Which one do we want to go first? Our attribute. Weapon. So, box purchase. Oh damn, I think we use. Oh, we ain't got no more? That's, we only got one, seriously? Alright, I'll use the next one for weapon timing and might. Resource. Okay, that's about it, guys. So we gotta build up our skill points and stuff. So, but we got a Warhammer. Alright. Hold L1. Whoa, okay. Now we're talking. Huh, where's our friend go? This is a hammer right here. Let's go, boys. Whoa. I gotta put up shield. Woo! I just keep hitting circle. I don't know why. There we go. Let's see what we got in the chest. But yeah, guys, like I was saying, this reminds me of Destiny, a lot of Destiny. Because you gotta build up your avatar to a lot of level for him to do certain missions.
The monolith is a weapon like no other. It has the power to reshape reality. And your brother controls it.
For now.
He nearly has the power of a god. And you are one man. An evil man at that.
I didn't come here for your encouragement, symptom.
It's hammer time! A little respect, bud. Woo! We can't spend these stuff, so why in the heck do we have them if we can't spend them? Whoa. So army down there waiting for us? Well, let's not disappoint them. Alright, we got a rare. Ooh, weapon. New weapons. Sweet. Here we go, secondary weapon, sweet. The needle. I gotta unlock these. Nice. How do we switch from weapon? Oh, so it's triangle. Oh, so it is like Anthem, basically. Because triangle is the button that we press to switch from weapon. Oh, okay, okay. Let's keep it in circle, don't know why. No more shield, boys. Time to get your butt whoop. Ah, come on. Goodbye. Sweet. Class dismissed, fellas. Shreddy stuff. Alright, so we gotta go deep into the temple. Wait, let's check out over here. Alright, so it is like exalted. Gameplay. Just kinda dope.
And I am not just some tool at your disposal, Auron.
We will discuss this when I get there.
Oh, okay, so we got some rings. What if... Yeah, we got that already. Okay, secondary, we don't have any. But yeah, guys, this is like a lot like Anthem, basically, which is just freaking awesome. Equipping that slot. Here we go. Get our boy ready up for power. Howdy, boys. Oh, you son of a gun. Classes, Miss Gent. Who else wants him? These. Nope. All right. Like I said, guys, this game is a lot like Anthem. I don't be saying that a lot, but it is. It's kind of pretty cool and nice to do so. I'm loving it so far. Nope. Can't jump over there. So where the heck do we gotta go? Oh. Gotta go here. Hello. Oh, shield you. Thanks for coming. Now let's go get these suckers around here. Oh, we could have jumped over here. Ah, come on. I keep pressing. Whoa. Get bodied. Woo! Stay down. Don't get up. We'll help ourselves around. Alright, we got some spears. That's an uncommon. Sorry, I mean common. Okay, so most of our weapon is common, and we try to get some legendary ones. Oh, we gotta kick out him. Oh, in the back? Seriously? Oh, dying. Come here. Who's next? Oh. Goodbye. All right, let's roll out of here. Don't got any giant horbs back. Okay, so it looked like those bigger ones. Yeah, so the bigger ones, we get an extra one. The smaller one just rebuilds our life. All right. We're down in a volcano or something. Oh, come on. Thank you. Get up. Ah, oh, come on, I can't see it. Finish it with a hammer or something like that? Okay, there's nothing else down here. This game is quite okay. Hold R1 to convince your enemy to be held. Hold L1 to do that. Okay. Say an old heart, old, Woo! To create a slaughter buildup. So I say the press R1 and R2. Press R2 to create a soul shattery buildup. Oh, so that's just a charge a hammer for that. And what we'll be doing. And just hold this one just to drop a more powerful attack. Where are the rest? So it's basically what we've been doing the whole game. I think I got a legendary somewhere. So those weapons, I probably could break those weapons down into parts and rebuild them back up to form something much, much more stronger. Like, we don't have to keep these common weapons. Ah, just the shield damage. Woo! Oh, somebody's protecting this little bugger. Ha ha! Stay down. And that's how she wrote. What is protecting them? There we go. A common weapon as well. So we got a common spirit. Don't think it's gonna be strong enough. Oh, come on, dude. Oh. Whoa. Miss me. Is there a statue coming alive? Clear the way, boys. So it seems like, let's see, where did this bring us? Oh, right here, seriously? That's where we got this for, just right here? Nothing else, but right there. Wow. It's like we're in the middle of the volcano. Nice house. Nice house. Alright, which way? Something down there, but let's check up here first. Let's look at our new weapon, hold on. 26. Let's replace that with the hammer. See, uncommon. These are the uncommon. So it looks like we can break these down. Yes, we can salvage it. We can break it down and get new parts out of them. Dope. Oh, go back to skill. Lifestone. Let's see what this does. Primary effect for 10 seconds. Bleach damage. Now that's spirit pump. We don't want that. A mighty spirit. Okay, 7% chance to inflict bleed. Not really. We're gonna stick with this for now, because that gives us a little bit of our might back. Our skill 3. There we go. Alright, let's. Oh. Oh no, we can't build this one up yet. We gotta wait. Oh, this gives us 2 sword. Right. There we go. Beautiful. Ah, there you are. Okay, press L2 to parry. Press it right before the incoming enemy. Okay. A successful parry leave enemy vulnerable for a short time. Ah, I missed it. Oh. Okay, yep. Whoa. Oh boy, doing some damage. Okay, yep, we need life. Got you. Get up. Oh man, he took down a lot of my life. So let's see, it says press auto to L2 to L1 to parry. Woo! Gotta go keep going deeper in the temple.